Well, here's some bad news in Tyler. The SPCA of East Texas is asking for our help after they lost more than $4,000 worth of vaccines and medication on Thursday. Here's what happened. Electrical circuit failed, which stopped providing power to the refrigeration unit there, ruining medications and vaccines contained inside. Now, the organization says, if you can, please consider donating to help replace all vaccines and the medication they lost.
I'm sure East Texas will step up to help. Yep.